So I won. That's what happened.
I think the audience was rigged.
I think it should have been less than 39% thought that I wasn't.
Or I almost had half of them.
Yeah, it was kind of a close call.
We always say we're not judge and jury at Cheaterville. It's not up to us to make the determining factor. So it was nice to have a court of law, if you will, where other people were allowed to make that decision for us.
I think they genuinely can tell that I really care about him and I'm not lying about anything, right? Yeah, and I'm not cheating.
For the victor, basically we're going to go in and make the post not visible so it cannot be viewed on the World Wide Web at cheaterville.com.
I thought I was cheating. I think I've learned my lesson. It's really not cheating. Kaylani is not a cheater. She's definitely not a liar. So I've learned something.
And I'll learn to be more honest and more forthcoming with information.
As long as, you know, we're still smiling at each other and
yeah,
care about
exactly.
each other. In the end, that's all that matters. So.